so slender body slipped through his glance. I don't give him a single chance. The way he's rocking back and forth makes a buzzing in my ear, constantly reminding me that I never stop to hear him say hello, hello. And I'm so telling, like a moth bumping off his godless flame. Condescend, even apprehend what comes over me.